Hey everyone, so this video is for those of you whose LED flash forwards is not working on your iPhone. Now this video is going to offer a few solutions and hopefully one of them will help you out. So first of all, let's just make sure it's activated on your iPhone. So do that by going to settings and then go to general and then accessibility and then scroll down until you see LED alerts right here, LED flash for alerts. And you see this is activated because it's green, it's the slider is sort of right here. So that's what it should look like on yours. Now if you have this activated and it's still not working, there's a few reasons why it might be the case. So the first reason is you need to make sure your iPhone is locked when you get any alerts. So I'll lock my iPhone here and I'm going to send a text message. So you see there the flash went off. Now another reason why it might not be going off is if you have airplane or do not disturb mode on. So I'll just show you that real quick. You just swipe up from the bottom to activate it. Now airplane, this should not be highlighted over here and it's currently not. And same for this moon here, the do not disturb. So now you see I put it on, I'm just going to show you as an example here. Again, this should not be activated. And I'm going to send a text message. And so you see the flash should not go off. But now I'm going to go back in and I'm going to turn it off. And send a text message again. So you just saw it went off. So yeah, everyone, hopefully this solves the problem for you. Now, if you're still experiencing problems, you might need to restart your iPhone. Also check just to make sure that the flash is working. So you can do it by accessing your flashlight. Yeah, everyone, thanks for watching. Hopefully this video helped you out. And if you have any questions or comments, and if your flash is still not working, please let me know in the comment section below.